Hello friends, today we will try to see binary subtraction of fractional numbers. To understand that, let's try to understand rules of binary subtraction. Rule 1 is 0 minus 0 is 0. Rule number 2 is 1 minus 1 is 0. Rule number 3 is 1 minus 0 is 1. Rule number 4 is 0 minus 1. Now we cannot subtract 1 from 0. That's why we will take one borrow. That's why 0 minus 1 is 1 with borrow 1. Remember this. This is very important rule. 0 minus 1 is 1 with borrow 1. So let's try to do this. Suppose we need to solve this example. 100.101 to the base 2 minus 10.01 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Means we need to subtract first binary digit from second binary digit and we need to give the answer in binary form. So let's try these numbers. So first digit is 100.101. Second digit is 10.01. Now we will write down these digits by matching the fraction codes. So let's apply the rule of binary subtraction. 1 minus, nothing is given means 0 is there. So 1 minus 0 is 1. 0 minus 1, that's why we cannot subtract 1 from 0. That's why we will take borrow from here. So this number will get cancelled and 0 will remain over here. And that 1 we will take over here and it will become 10. Please note that whenever we take borrow, the next digit becomes 10, and 10 is 2 in decimal, and that 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, and 0 minus 0 is 0, 0 minus 0 is 0. Now once again 0 minus 1 is there. Now we cannot subtract 1 from 0. That's why we will take borrow from next digit. So next digit will become 0. And that 1 will get transferred over here and it will become 10, and 10 is 2 in decimal, and that 2 minus 1 will give us 1 and this 0 as it is, and we will write down that fraction point over here. Okay, so this will be our final answer. Therefore we will summarize our answer as 100.101 to the base 2 minus 10.01 to the base 2 is equal to 010.011 to the base 2. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.